Ladies and gentlemen, let us continue about re-education camps in Xinjiang, China, and our conversation will continue in English and the English and the Kazakh two languages. And our conversation will continue in English and the Kazakh languages. Chinese officials arrested ethnic Kazakhs, and now he arrested at May 2017 without any reason, and that's May of January 2019 he released from the re-education campus in Xinjiang, China. And when he released from campus and he get illness, now he stayed at hospital also. And about this case, we will continue our conversation in English and the Kazakh. Al bağırım endi özün tanıştırıp söyle.
Мен Әлімбекұлы Жәнібек, немерес ағам Санат Әрінғазыұлы, 2017 5-ші айдың бірі ұстап әкеткен. Содан 2019 жыл 1-ші айдың 5-і шығарды. Әзір ауыр дәрежелде байнесада жатыр. Ес-түсін түзі ұқпайды. Сондықтан немерелі сағамды шешемен қосып, бала шағасымен қосып, қазақ еліне әкеліп дауалап алуымды үміт етемін. Қытай елі ағамды қазақ еліне жіберуді сұраймын.
А бұл кісі қашан ұсталды, қашан шықты айтады?
2017 5-ші айдың 1-і ұсталып кеткен. 2019 1-ші айдың 5-і шығарды. Шығармаушы еді, 1-2 рет қатты ауырғандықтан еріксіз шығарып отыр. Ауыр науқас болып қалды, ес түсін түзі ұқпайды қазіргі кезде.
Есін білмейді.
Есін білмейді.
Есін білмейді дегенде кәдімгідей жынды болып кетті ме?
Бұрын андай ауруға ауыратын бубин дейді ғой қытайша. Сол аурумен кірген, сол суыққа барғанда сол ауруда қозып, әзір жүрекпенен басы әпірес болған шешесі бар, барлық ауыршаң екі баласы.
А сен бұны алдырып өзің асырап қарағың келеді?
Асырап қарағым келеді.
Окей, let us continue the English. Our visitor is Әлімбек Жәнібек. Name is Жәнібек, family name is Әлімбек, born at China and immigrated from China to Kazakhstan. And he born at the 2nd of February 1986, and the ID card number is 0436991153. And he also said about his cousin, Sanat Arangaza. Name is Sanat, family name is Arangaza, born at 17th May 1980, and the birthplace is number 4 village, Kuldening Township, Wenchuan County, Bortala, Mongol Autonomous Prefecture. And at the May 2017, he arrested by Chinese officials without any reason. At the 5th January 2019, released from campus. And after he released from campus, he get so that disease, and now he lost his health, and he didn't remember anything, and he can't even remember the very common things, and he lost his health, and he lost his memory. Now he is at hospital, and he has one very old mom, and his mom made so many operations on her heart and the brain, and he has wife and two children. And this gentleman is Sainati Aylan Aza, Sainati Aylan Aza, and his Chinese ID card number is 6527231980051716 1610. And this gentleman now staying at hospital. And this is his repatriant documents. When he immigrated from China to Kazakhstan, he get that repatriant documents in Kazakh language called the Oral Manqual, in English repatriant documents. And his repatriant documents number is number 128, and he get it from the Almaty Prefecture, Kazakhstan Republic. And even like this, Chinese officials also kept him under the house arrest. Even he lost his memory, and even he's released from campus with so many diseases. And Chinese officials check the three generation information. Above Mr. Sanat's three generation, his father, grandfather, and the father of grandfather, and the next three generation, his son, and the next his son's son, grandchildren. And about this Mr. Sanat, our visitor, Mr. Janibek, said that he called Chinese officials, gave his cousins confiscated documents, and let them going back to Kazakhstan, or let them give them freedom and let them going back or immigrate to Kazakhstan.